बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम, अस्सलामुअलैकुम वरहमतुल्लाहि वबरकातुहु। वेलकम टू दारे अरकम स्कूल, गौरी टाउन, फेज़ वन। आई एम द टीचर ऑफ क्लास नर्सरी।
टुडे वी विल लर्न अबाउट क्रॉसिंग आउट। क्रॉसिंग आउट मीन्स टू लेस द नंबर्स और आल्सो लेस समथिंग। इट्स स्टोरी टाइम। वी विल लर्न द स्टोरी। I will tell you a story. Abdullah and his father were coming back from masjid. After offering their Juma prayer, they saw a poor man at the road. Abdullah's father gave some money to poor man. He was so glad, he thanked Abdullah's father. He is Abdullah and he is Abdullah's father. And this is poor man. Abdullah's father gave some money to the poor man and poor man becomes so glad. Question number one. Count how many coins are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 10. How many coins are there? 10. So write 10 in first block. This sign is called minus. This sign is used for crossing out or subtraction. So minus 5 means cross 5 coins. Cross the 5 coins. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. After crossing the 5 coins, how many are remaining? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. We have 5 coins, right? 5. Question number 2. How many coins we have? 1, 2, 3, 4. We have 4 coins. Write 4 in first block. Minus 3 means cross 3 coins. 1, 2, 3. After crossing 3 coins, how many are remaining? 1. So write 1 in that box. Question number 3. Count how many coins we have. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. We have 6 coins. Write 6 in first block. This sign is called minus. Minus 2 means cross 2 coins. 1, 2. After crossing 2 coins, how many coins are remaining? 1, 2, 3, 4. We have 4 coins. Write 4 in that box. Question number 4. Count how many total coins we have. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. How many coins we have? 8. Write 8 in first block. And minus 1 means cross 1 coin. After crossing the 1 coin, how many are remaining? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. We have 7 coins. Write 7. Question number 5. Count it. How many coins we have? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. We have 9 coins. So write 9 in first block. Minus 3 means cross 3 coins. So 1, 2 and 3. After crossing 3 coins, how many are remaining? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. We have 6 coins. Write 6 in this block. Question number 6. Count it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. How many coins we have? 5. So write 5 in first block. And minus 2 means cross the 2 coins. So we will cross 2 coins. 1, 2. After crossing 2 coins, how many are remaining? 1, 2, 3. We have 3 coins. So students, now you have to complete your this one page. Jazakallah.